our ancestor. We're just leaving now. It's been really good, hasn't it?
Yeah, really nice sight.
Yeah.
There's one of our subscribers was waving goodbye to us.
Oh, was he?
Back there, yeah, probably.
I didn't see him.
I waved to him.
You waved.
To see we were filming. Yeah, so no, it's really nice sight. Really, yeah. Really liked it.
A bit of a tight turn with the car on back here.
Yes.
Yes.
No, yeah. We're planning to come back to the Cotswolds, aren't we?
Yeah.
Next year.
Yeah, I think we've come back to here.
Yeah.
So we would like to do a proper tour of the Cotswolds, I think, rather
yeah.
than sort of incorporated into something else.
Yeah.
So, plan something. We've been sort of thinking about the tours we're going to do as well.
Yeah, next year.
Next year, yeah.
Right, so now we're off to New Forest.
New Forest, yeah.
Yeah.
And it's hot.
It's hot, yeah, so it's still going to be hot there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll
catch up with you soon.
After 1,000 feet, enter the roundabout, take the second exit, onto A419. Enter the roundabout, take the first exit, onto M4. Enter the roundabout, take the first exit. Drive for 20 miles.
Take the third exit onto M3. Great for luck.
100 feet, enter the roundabout, take the first exit onto A336. Enter the roundabout, take the first exit. onto Forest Road. Take the next right onto Forest Road. You are on a restricted road segment. You arrive at destination on the left after 1,000 feet. You have reached your destination on the left.
Much of a view, is it? But it's a huge campsite. Toilet block's just over there for us, isn't it? And there's a waste point just over there. I'm going to put the awning up.
Yeah. Satellite works.
Satellite works. Cars over there.
Not very good mobile signal.
Is it not?
No.
We probably won't be uploading this then.
Unless the Vodafone signal's better.
Yeah. I think he's gone round. The second time, that one.
Yeah, there weren't a lot of free pitches, were
there? No, it's a really packed in. Some of the pitches are closed, aren't they?
The grass ones
are still closed.
They were all empty, weren't they? That'd be good. We could be up here on our own, but can't use them.
No. So we're going... A nice display of flowers here, aren't they?
Mm.
I'm going to miss the fish and chips then.
Yeah, Saturday
won't be here. Saturday. No. Come on. Go on, Post,
have a
wander out. Alright. No ride equipment in here. It doesn't say no dogs, does it?
No.
Come on, we'll have a little walk through here then. Bees. There's a bee.
The flash over here.
Oh. Have a look. So that's it. There's a Caravan Club Centenary Time Capsule. June 2008. Not to be open until 2107. Right.
Right, your beers won't open that, will you?
No. Fairly well guarantee, unless they invent something dramatic, I won't be here.
No.
Alright, where the heck are we? We're down there somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we're in Typhoon, aren't we?
Yeah.
It's a little bit worrying, isn't it? The weather's going to be all right, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Yeah. Now, all the areas here are named after various aircraft, aren't they?
Yeah, because it's a World War II airfield part of it.
Right.
Half of it's the runway, but I don't know which part. It's
about. Don't know. That's Spitfire. More in Typhoon. There's a Mustang, isn't there, and a Liberator.
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice. Left some silks. Yeah, they're very nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just watching Legs Down.
All right. All right.
I haven't had a mobile
signal.
I've had a mobile signal, but I haven't had a lot of data.
All right.
You're not with sharing yours with me, are you?
It's my data.
So the web thing here, Wi-Fi, seems quite good, doesn't it?
All right,
it?
Yeah, it is pretty good.
Yeah, so I'll catch up, so I'm watching. Sunday night natter.
Right. How are you going for a little drive?
Do you want to?
Yeah, a little drive around so we know where we are.
Yeah, okay.
All right.